Okay, let's knock out two really quick David Wilcox songs. I'm going to do Laying Pipe and Riverboat Fantasy. Here's a quick run through. Now, Laying Pipe is actually a pretty easy song. One thing that you have to be aware of, though, is that he tunes down half a step on the record, or CD, whatever you want. And so you won't be in tune with him if you play it this way. This is what he's playing, but of course he's playing it a step down, so it's actually... That's too much movement, and it sounds funny when you play it that way. That's the correct pitch, though. So what you do is, anyway, you can tune down half a step to play along with the CD or just play it by yourself, whatever. Fifth fret, just an A chord. And you're going to be putting your second finger right here on the third fret of the fifth string. And just kind of playing that note on its own, but you can let the other notes ring a bit if you want. Okay, and then we're switching to a D. We're not going to be playing the top high E string, and we're going to be fretting it with these two fingers. So that's on the third fret, that's on the second fret here. And so you're playing the fourth, third, and second strings. And once again, you're going to be going to that third fret, fifth string. Okay, I'll do it again slowly. After that, we're going to an F, first fret bar chord, then a C, third fret, and then a D. So that's do that a few times, and then the last time you go. Which is the which is an E on the 7th fret. So then we move into the chorus of the song, which is just a G, a D, and an A. So this is where he's singing Layin Pipe. Okay, so it's just G, D, A. The last time he ends on the D. And that's where he sings that to satisfy that woman, and it just goes back into the... Riverboat Fantasy is a fairly straightforward song, as long as you know how to do your bar chords, and these types of bar chords, some of you do them like this. You're not going to have any problems with this song. The only maybe little bit tricky part is the opening. And I'll show that to you really quick. You start on the open 6th string, pull on to the 1st fret. Kind of use the meat of your finger here to play the 1st fret of the 1st string. Oops. Okay. And that's where we're starting from. Kind of give that just a slight bend. Then repeat that note there. That's an open fourth string. Kind of bend up that fourth fret again. Okay. So this song really just uses two types of bar chords, the ones that start on the sixth string and the ones that start on the fifth string. Some of you play these bar chords like that. Whatever, that's fine. So I'm just going to play this at speed, and you can just follow it along, okay? Let's go. Just go over the part that changed a bit there. That's just the normal bar chords, and you're starting on the 8th fret. And just go down one fret every time, ending on the 5th, and then we just go 3rd fret.